impulse to the flood wall back in the late 30s. Contract down here working is good. We approach it slow.
Sewage treatment plant.
Yeah, right next to three ball fields. Sewage treatment plant was built last. Signals fixed up here at industrial?
I'm not sure. Production was calling. I don't have a car. They were supposed to work on
it. Okay. There's some serious tire replacement here.
Understand, I'll be up there for like... Doctor's on board, let's go ahead and send him up.
We're headed to Decoy. Doctor's on board, that's good.
Young conductor.
Nice. Graduated from high school a couple years ago, I think. He's been around the railroad all his life as far as conductor on the other train.
Oh.
Y'all switch his line for a move into Decoy. Back out and we'll go straight up the hill. Straight up here on the Lake Station.
Bridge y'all replaced, right?
Yeah, this is all bolted together, no rivets. Contractor bolted together.
Was it a new bridge or something?
Yes, brand new CSX tore the old one up. Contractor built a brand new bridge.
So this is where the bike trail we saw yesterday then, right? This line used to go where the bike trail is.
There's your bag lunch.
Yard roundhouses over there. You see a turntable, they want to build a museum over there.
Yeah, they got the signs saying this is so
short. The one was too high, and they're going to do some work on the pit.
Look how photogenic we are.
Now, this would make a great remake of the Silver Streak with Gene Wilder and Richard Pryor.
Joe, take your hat
except
off.
We'd go right through the train. I mean, the clock.